Hey guys, what's up? It's Amy. Today, I'm going to be painting 3 mini little pumpkins. Let's just go straight into the video because it is a fun one and I enjoyed painting these pumpkins. They came out so good. So, go ahead. Woo. So the first pumpkin that I took was the orange one, and it's like the flat one. It's like the flattest one. So I'm doing a coat of gesso first, and I just do multiple coats of that until I start off with the base color so that I don't have to do multiple coats of the base color. Usually for gesso, you only have to do about 2 coats, and that's what I did. I think I did 2 or 3, but it's just easier for me to use gesso. Now I'm doing the tan color for a donut. So this will be like the bread part of it. It's just needed basically on the bottom because the top will be the frosting. And I'm gonna do strawberry frosting for the top. I decided that I wanted to change it to light pink frosting because, I don't know, I just felt like changing it. And along the way, I added some details to the donut.
You're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Decorated in Mod Podge, nice and protected. So this is a white pumpkin. This is the next one that I'm gonna be painting. And also, I just wanted to say, okay, there you go. I adjusted the camera. Never mind. All right, let's start. So for this pumpkin, I wanted to throw in a little bit more of a Halloween theme. Like, not like a scary, but kind of a little cute Halloween theme. So I was thinking of doing like a little lollipop or like doing some candy on it. But then I finally decided that one certain thing will look good on this, and you're gonna see what it is.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need to baby. Thank you.
all covered in Mod Podge. And I also added some little gold dots, and it looks good. Moving on to the next pumpkin. For this pumpkin, I wanted to do more of like the scary Halloween theme. Even though it's not scary, it's like that effect to it, I guess. So I kind of do like a pastel zombie green. So it's kind of a cute scary. So I really liked how this pumpkin turned out. This one was also a lot of fun. I had another idea for it to have something on the back, but I never did it. But I still think that it turned out really good. I like it better without what I was going to do on the back of it. So I'm like really happy with how this one turned out, because it looks really cute. And it's kind of funny because it's like, it's just a funny pumpkin. Like, you see the face, and it's me trying to do the back. And I just repainted over it because I decided that I didn't want it anymore. And I added some blood to the top of it, and I did like some touch-ups, and I'm going out of the frame, but I can't help that, sorry. So this is the finished product of each pumpkin. I really like how the donut, and I like how all of them came out. I think the donut is really cute because it kind of does look like a donut. You can see the little hole at the top and then the hole at the bottom. And I love the frosting, how it dripped down, and the sprinkles are really cute. The candy corn one, I do really like this one a lot. I thought that this one was like the perfect Halloween pumpkin. I love how I painted the stem white, and the candy corn looks so cartoony. I also really like the little gold polka dots that I put around. I think that gives it a nice little touch to it. And I think that this guy is so funny. I wanted to kind of do one more of like the scary Halloween theme. Obviously he isn't scary, but he goes with the theme. He has like a little blood. He's like a weird vampire thing. He has the blood. And I like really like them all. So I think that this pumpkin painting was a huge success. I really like how every single one of them turned out. So I hope that you enjoyed. And if you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will also be Halloween themed. Bye! Thank you.